So basically I made this structure from the metal links. I connected this micro servo SG90 to them, and I connected these two wires to internal motor to direct DP-DT switch, so we can move this structure in both directions. To power this servo, I use this 9 volt battery. I connected this link on DP-DT switch, so I can easily operate this switch. So friends, this is a basic structure. I try to upload the second part of this video as soon as possible. So until then, stay connected.